Let's get ready to rumble!
From the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I need all I got now. with a matching car. I know you're proud of me, mama. Your son is a star, and I owe it all to you. You sacrificed a lot. Now I'm on pace to get that number one spot. And I haven't forgot to get back to my community. Extend myself, give someone else an opportunity. Cause if I can help, I help you. Cause I know life at the bottom ain't nothing nice, let me tell you.
Early on, Bismarck, Joe Johnna. He's gonna do a mean crossover. Ooh, check your ankles, buddy.
You know how I do, and that's the bottom line. See, you're my bottom two. I can't even stop. I give it all I got. Now I'm off the whole line. I live for the pressure. I work for the fame and put it all on the line. Each and every game, from the bottom to the top. I can't be stopped. I give it all I got. Now I'm off the whole lot. I live for the pressure. I work for the fame and put it all on the line.
In Class A boys basketball, Bismarck's Will Madler is terrorizing opposing ball handlers, drawing charges at a historic rate. As you can see in this totally made-up graphic beside me, he is in fact having people to stop calling it charges, and now they're using the phrase, you got willed.
I get knocked down.
But of course, some people are taking this a little too far.
Come on guys, can I have some help with the laundry, please? Oh. Are you kidding me?
Honey, you got willed.
Bet. Really?
I'm isn't that special?
Stonecipher from deep.
What can't this guy do?
With a big smile from their head coach, Jordan Wilhelm.
Senior class of 2019 is a special group. I think that they're a group that is committed to the program, and they're a rare group that understands what it means to be a Demon. And when you ask people what it means to be a Demon, I think sometimes people have a hard time explaining that. I think you could ask any of our 12 seniors and instantly will tell you what it means. And it's about hard work. It's about playing with passion and having pride in what you do. The fun thing for us as a coaching staff is when you have success like that in other sports, coming off of that football state championship, sometimes it's tough for a group to re-energize and refocus and really see what it takes and what you need to have in a separate sport. And this group, since day one, it's been no doubt they've been committed at practice. They care about one another. We've had no issues in the locker room from what I've seen. I think this group, you know, we don't often keep this number of seniors, and for us to keep 10 seniors, it means that they're a special group. It means that we know that they're going to be willing to accept roles, and a lot of times you don't have a group that is willing to accept roles like this group really has. And I think a lot of nights, we may not be the most talented group, but this group of seniors really gets it, and they have that it factor that a lot of groups don't have. And I think that when we asked them on day one what their goals are, what they want this team to be, it was a defensive, a tough-minded group, a team that was going to outwork people on a night-to-night basis. And I think if you ask any other coach or anyone around the league that has watched us play or competed against us, they're going to say that senior class gets it, and they know what it takes. To work hard, to go the extra mile, to get the loose ball, to do all those sort of little things. For me, it's tough because we don't always, we're really going to miss the senior class because it's my first group, and they're a special group to my heart because this is my fourth year as a coach, and it's their fourth year at Bismarck High. So for us to see them go, it's going to be emotional for us. It's going to be emotional for us as a staff because I feel like I've kind of grown up with this group. We're going to miss them. We love this group top to bottom, you know, all 12 of them together. It's a special group. We're going to miss them.
Like the legend of the Phoenix, all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning. Love.